I doubt so. Almost nobody is voting for him, so how could he become president?